Hi guys, welcome back in MedicalScribe. In this video, we will talk about the apposition and the reposition terms. The apposition and the reposition are special terms that describe the movements of the thumb with the other hand fingers. So the apposition is the movement that will bring and approximate the thumb, which is the first digit of the hand, to another finger of the same hand, like when we bring the thumb and the little finger together. So we will bring the tip of the thumb and make it come to meet and oppose it to the tip of the little finger. And we have a magic way to memorize this movement. Imagine when we oppose the thumb to other finger, we will create an O shape in the area between them. So this created O shape will stand for the first letter O in opposition. So the opposition term, as we know, is the movement that will bring the thumb to other fingers of the same hand. And this movement will be used frequently when we need to pinch someone, or when we need to button our shirt, or when to lift a teacup with its handle. This is an example about this movement. While the reposition, on the other hand, is the exact opposite term for opposition. And this term will describe the movement that will return the thumb or the first digit of the hand from the opposition position to the anatomical position or to the normal position of the thumb. So in the previous example of the thumb and the little finger, the reposition will move the thumb and the little finger away from each other and bring the thumb back to its anatomical or normal position. And this is the meaning of the reposition term. So that was almost everything about the opposition and the reposition terms. And that's it. I hope what I said makes sense. See you next video, and goodbye.